Chicago seeks interprets the experience of Chinese immigrants to the American Midwest. It opened in 2005 by the Chinese Museum Foundation. The Chinese American Museum is located in the heart of Chinatown. It suffered a damaging fire in 2008 and reopened in 2010. The Chinese American Museum of Chicago is the only museum of Chinese immigrants' history in the Midwest.